Geofencing uses geolocation to create virtual boundaries or virtual fences around specific geographic areas. In workforce management, it helps provide accurate time tracking, compliance enforcement, and reduction of time theft. We've integrated geofencing with our web clock feature, which you can enable for your workers. To begin, open the Settings and Maintenance work area. Then, search for the Worker Time Entry Profile. Search for and select the time entry profile that applies to the users you want to enable geolocation for. Select the date you want this update to be effective. First, enable geolocation. This is a prerequisite to enable geofencing. Enable geofencing and set the default geofence radius. Then, select your validation mode. If you select Record and Report, if a worker is outside the geofence, the application will allow them to use the web clock but will send an email notification to their line manager. If you select Restrict, if a worker is outside the geofence, the application will not allow them to clock in or out. Since only mobile devices have GPS chips, you can also select this checkbox if you want to enforce that your workers are only using web clock on mobile devices. You can adjust the dates that this update is active if needed. After you enable geolocation, the application will automatically derive locations and geofences for each of your offices according to the address defined for the location. You can override the system-derived coordinates for a location, create a geofence, and manage existing geofences using this page. When you select a location, the address and system-derived coordinates are populated. You can copy and open the address in a Maps app to confirm its current location. Here's the current center point of this geofence. However, you want the center point to be in this building. To change the center point, right-click the location where you want the center point and copy the specific coordinates. Paste the new coordinates into the geofence settings, adjust the radius if needed, and click Update. You can use these same steps to create additional geofences as needed, even for multiple buildings on a single campus. Thanks for watching.